You know, when I was little, I wanted to be a firefighter. My uncle was a firefighter.
In the year she's been with the Phoenix Fire Department.
So the first thing that I'm doing, I'm going to put my hood on.
Laura Bradley has gotten used to putting on her turnout gear.
I like to go top down.
She's also gotten used to being the only woman on her shift.
I feel as though I fit in pretty well with the guys. Hopefully they think the same thing.
Department-wide, Battalion Chief Rita Bigler admits the ratio is vast.
It is, because we have 1,600 sworn members, approximately 72 of them are women, so that statistic comes out to be 4.2%. So we're actually higher than the national average.
Hoping to increase those numbers, the Valley Women's Firefighter Society hosted a meeting Wednesday night, welcoming in the curious public to learn about what it takes to become a firefighter.
Kind of having that no quit, that gut instinct, being able to problem solve, think on your feet.
And while the training and expectations are the same, she says female firefighters bring their own skills to a scene.
So I think that we bring something unique to the table, whether we are going on a medical call that involves another female. You know, we're a friendly face or familiar face. I think our motherly instinct always comes in when it comes to kids.
If they're ready to take on the challenge.
I think that we could benefit, but you have to be able to do the job. You know, that's most important.
Lauren Reimer for Arizona's Family.